everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome to a game called Gasp. This is a space survival, sort of like, what is it called again? Alpha, Moonbase Alpha. But this one's not made by NASA, I don't know who it's made by. I forgot to get drink, something to drink.
Hello? Respond. Are you okay? Hello? Respond. Look, it seems communications are down on your end, but we can see you are receiving us just fine. I guess for now I'll guide you to the other team members. It seems your capsule crash landed miles from the LZ. You need to meet up with the others before your O2 runs low. Your HUD should be live and tracking the GPS signal on the other members. This is weird. It seems to be showing 5 unknown signals. There must be a glitch in your visor. We're unsure which is the right signal. You're gonna have to choose one and hope for the best. Your O2 tank wasn't built for long surface trips, so you only get one chance to choose. Because I don't think the oxygen will hold out long, so you better hurry. Good luck, sir. We're all praying for you.
My finger is starting to hurt. That one. they gonna cut it down to the wire? The next one, I don't like cutting it this close. The last one. Because I can't go any farther over there yet, I think. Thought that they were gonna do that to me. just about below 1,000. Why won't it let me cut through here? What? It's already a 2? I'm not gonna make it. Well, I'm definitely not gonna make it. This thing screwed me. It is early access, so... Okay, I might as well give up now. Because it won't let me cut through here still, right? Thank you. I went around and everything. This is... Apparently I'm dead. Apparently there's invisible walls so I can't get to the actual crash site. Or not the crash site, the actual rendezvous point. That's what it's called. Something says custom map. Thank you guys so much for watching me just run to unknown signals this whole trip in this game. But I guess it was early access. I didn't read it properly, and it's obviously not finished to the point where we can actually get places. We can just run for miles. So yeah. You can't do that. You can't just give you it's a game where you don't do anything with it, because I just wasted a whole half an hour and a bit of time getting ready for this video just to run for miles and miles, like, honestly. And not get anywhere because you have invisible walls everywhere, so but anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.